You scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here. Last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
We got snatchers!
No way that's the last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
They're hitting us from the left!
Over there! Zaya!
Thank you.
Snatchers!
Fabricator.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
Crack one drone!
How much longer before he gets here?
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
Stronger!
of them?
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit. Zion!
How much longer before he gets here?
Soon. Just gotta hold out a little while longer.
Got drop!
Thanks!
Watch it! Zion incoming! Stay sharp! We're not done yet!
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
We've got carriers! There! That's his signal! Let's get to the rendezvous point!
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, 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 no! You have got to stop saying that! Seriously!
Saying what?
All clear!
Come on! It's a perfect way to jinx us!
Come on, you're kidding.
No! I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous.